Hi, and in today's video, I'm going to show you how to insert your logo into the headers and footers of your document. So I've got a plain piece of paper up here, or a plain document, and to enter the headers and footers, I'm just going to simply grab my cursor and double click at the top of my page. As you can see now, because of the blue annotated boxes and the lines, we're now in the headers and the footers. All you need to do is to go up to Insert, Picture from File. You now need to select your logo, just click Insert, and as you can see, it's quite big and it's also pushed down the header. So we'll also find if we try to move it, you can't. So make sure it's selected, right click, go down to Wrap Text and select In Front of Text. And now you can move this anywhere you like. Now the logo doesn't have to be just in the section denoted by these blue lines. You can put this anywhere on your page and it will still end up in the headers and footers and therefore be copied along to each page. I'm just going to resize this logo and then I'm just going to pop it here. Now what you will notice is if we come out of the headers and footers, I'm going to double click in the center of my page. I've come out of the headers and footers. You'll notice your logo is slightly greyed out, and that's perfectly normal, and it just means that it's now in the headers and footers. But you'll also notice that my cursor is here. And when we go to type, you can see that my text is where my logo is. So you can either simply correct this by simply hitting your return key, but actually if you want to prevent this happening and you turn this into a template, in order to pull this cursor down so it starts about here, go over to your rulers. If you can't see your rulers, go to View and check Ruler. Then hover your cursor over the ruler between the grey and white section. You'll see it changes to a double-headed arrow. Just click on it and just drag that down. And you'll see your cursor moves down the page. So now, if I was to go and insert an additional page, go to Insert, Break. You can see now that if I was to type, I hit the return key. When I go to the next page, you can see my cursor starts below my logo and not in the center of the text at the top here. Now again, if you want your cursor to line up with your logo, so if I click here, you can see that my cursor doesn't quite line up with the beginning of my logo. Again, you can go to your rulers, but this time go to the top ruler at the top here. Do exactly the same, move that cursor over to the left. There we go, and that's more lined up there. If you're not happy with the position of your logo, just double click back into the headers and footers. Let's just move that down a bit, and then double click back into the main area, and that looks perfect. So I hope that's helped you today. If it has, please subscribe and have a great day.